Diamondbacks manager Torey Lovullo is considering pushing Zach Greinke's next start to this weekend in order to line him up to start the National League wild card game on normal rest, Nick Piacoro reports. The backs open up their final series of the season, a three-game set, on Friday against the Royals in Kansas City. Greinke is currently on track to start Wednesday against the Giants, and the team has an off day on Thursday. Robbie Ray has been the Diamondbacks' best pitcher by several measures, including ERA 2.95 and K9 12.3, but Greinke has been quite good himself 3.18, and has 9 postseason starts under his belt in his career. He's acclimated to postseason pressure. The backs also signed Greinke to a $206.5 million contract 2 years ago, which is likely a factor. The backs are still waiting to find out which opponent will fly to Arizona for the wild card game on October 4. Currently, the Rockies hold a 2-game lead over the Brewers and lead the Cardinals by 2.5 games. Follow at Bear. Bill, the Cubs soundly defeated the Cardinals on Monday night, 102, sending their magic number down to 1. They will try to clinch the NL Central on Tuesday with another win against the Cardinals. Alternatively, if they lose, they can still clinch if the Brewers also lose on Tuesday. The Cubs, of course, won the Central last year en route to winning their first World Series since 1908. It wasn't nearly as easy this year as the club was below .500 entering June and was exactly at .500 entering July. A 168 July, 17-12 August, and 158 September have helped put the Cubs back in position to return to the postseason. Not to be forgotten, the Cardinals were eliminated from NL Central contention with Monday's loss. Now they have their sights set on the second NL wildcard slot and currently trail the Rockies in that race. The matchups for Tuesday's action follow at Bear. Bill Dennis Lynn of the San Diego Union-Tribune reports that Padres pitcher Carter Capps will undergo surgery this offseason to address thoracic outlet syndrome, which doctors believe caused the right-hander's blood clots. The Padres hope to have him ready by spring training next year. Capps, 27, underwent Tommy John surgery last year and didn't debut this season until August 7. He made 11 relief appearances, yielding 9 runs on 12 hits and 2 walks with 7 strikeouts in 12-13 innings. He went back on the DL on September 12 due to the blood clot issue. The Padres acquired Capps from the Marlins last July in the Andrew Cashner trade, which ended up having a lot of moving parts. Capps will enter his third and final year of arbitration eligibility this offseason. It's quite possible the Padres choose to non-tender him. Follow at Bear. Bill.